In that video, we are discussing about required setup for C developing for C applications. We are discussing all programs with respect to Turbo C compiler, as we are discussing in previous video. For developing C program, we have required some different kind of tools like a compiler, preprocessor, different tools like that. These tools are supplied in the form of some ready-made software which is supplied by Volant, Turbo C, Dev C++, or like that, GCC in Linux we are going. But in here, we are discussing with respect to every program with respect to Turbo C IDE or Turbo C compilers, means TCC. You can download this software from internet. We are providing links to you. By using this link, you can download this software. After downloading this software, you have made available some file called as tc.rar file something. Means jab Turbo C software ko download kar do, downloading ke respect mein receive kya hua, Turbo C tc.rar file or zip files. After this zip file, you can compress this zip file, means decompress, or extract components of tc.rar file, then you have receiving some folder called as tc. Means jab tc.rar file ko aap decompress karoge ya extract karoge, to is case mein finally aapko available kya hua, tc folder. TC folders ke case mein by default 7 folders as a sub folders available hon. We are discussing these all folders one by one. Before that, how to make available this software for you, you can download this software as in the form of tc.rar file. After extracting, you have receiving tc folder. Copy this tc folder in your required place, maybe c drives, maybe d drive, maybe e drive, or required place. Means you can copy this folder or contents of tc folder inside any drives. We are providing this video with respect to C drive. Suppose that we are copying this folder inside C directory or C drives. And finally, current location or current path of TC becomes like that. C drive, inside there we are copying TC folder. Inside TC folder, you are getting in the form of TC 7 subfolders. These subfolders are BGI, we are list out there, BGI, docs, classlib, all are in uppercase or maybe lowercase, case insensitive. Next one, include lib, then bin, and examples, and example. These are by default available. These are 7 folders. What is the purpose of providing these 7 folders? After that, for creating C programs, you can create separate 2 folders, maybe like a src means source folder for writing source programs. Means jitne bhi aap source code ya source files create karoge, default case mein baat karen to by default sare ke sare source file aur programs create hote inside bin directory. For separation purpose, you can create another new folder as src inside tc folder and setting this src as a home directory. Therefore, every program is going to by default inside, going to create it inside src folder. How to creating, how to provide in this setting, we are discussing next. Next one, iske alawa ek aur folder create kar sakte hain, output folder. What is the purpose of output folder? Is jab bhi aap source programs ko ya source code ko compile karoge, then compilation ke respect mein create kya honge some machine code or executable files, then all executable files create karayenge inside output folder. Next one, these are default case. What is the purpose of providing these different folders along with Turbo C compiler, Turbo C software? First one, what is the use of BGI folder? we are providing all points one by one with respect to different, different available folders. Here we are discussing one by one. What is the purpose of BGI folder? Every graphics related driver softwares are available inside BGI. If you are having required some third party given graphics software, then you can copy this softwares inside BGI. Simply, अगर आपको graphics programming करना है या graphics से related programs create करना है using C, then graphics programs के respect में कुछ predefined driver softwares required होंगे. सारे के साथ required driver softwares आप copy करोगे inside BGI folder. By default कुछ predefined graphics drivers already available होंगे. Next one about docs folder. Predefined जितने भी help related files हैं, all help related files are available inside document in docs folder in the form of MS Word files or document files. We are related to general, this file will provide general helps related to C or related to C versions. Next one, classlib. Classlib folder ke case supplying all predefined template library which you have required during C++ programs. Means same softwares ke through C++ program bhi develop karna possible. C++ ke respect mein kuch predefined template library required honge. By default sare ke template library available on inside classlib. Next one, include. Include ke cases mein C ke case mein just initially programs ko develop karne ke liye use karenge some predefined functionality like a printf, scanf, get, cs, clr, scr functions. Kisi bhi functions ke respect mein predefined library ke cases mein two functionality required hote hain, declaration of the functions and definition of the functions. Definition means actual logics or actual body part, logic or body of the functions. Declaration means header of the functions, header or signatures. We are discussing in details in next videos during function topics. Means predefined functions ke respect mein baat karna, like a printf, scanf, kisi function ke respect mein two functionalities use karoge, declaration plus definitions. Declarations ke respect mein baat karna, all predefined library functions ke respect mein baat karna, all predefined library functions related declarations available only in the form of header files. These all header files are available inside include folder. Means jitne bhi predefined header files use karenge like stdio.h, conio.h, string.h, alloc.h, all header files available inside include directories. Next one, तीन header files के अंदर only declaration part है ना कि definitions. Declarations के basis पर compilation possible हुआ. Based on declaration we can completing only compilations. It provides help to the compiler. But during executions you must have available definitions. Means किसी program को execute करने के respect में always definitions required होंगे और definitions supply होंगे in the form of predefined obj files. In the form of the definitions are available in the form of obj files. Just as declarations header files mein available hai. Similarly definitions kis form mein? Obj files ke form mein. All obj files are available inside lib directories. All predefined object code or compile code of predefined functions will be available inside this lib folder. Next one about bin folders. Most important things in that case, bin folder. Bin directory contains all predefined tools or softwares provided by Turbo CID. For example, C programs ko create karne ke respect mein required kya hoga, some editor software. Default editor software provided by Turbo C is TC. All softwares are supplied in the form of executable files. TC.exe means C editor which is available inside bin directory. Means why, with the help of this software or this tool we can write C source code. Same as preprocessor. Preprocessors ke respect mein baat karein, C preprocessor se related sare ke sare tools bhi kis form mein honge, in the form of bin directory which is available as cpp.exe file. Same as C programs को compile करने के respect में और link कराने के respect में required किया compiler and linker softwares related सारे के सारे exe files available like tcc.exe. all predefined executable files are available inside bin directly. bin directory, bin stands for binary, means executable file contains binary code, therefore also known as binary files. All predefined binary library files are binary tools, so binary files are available inside bin folder. Next one, example. Example folder contains some ready-made programs, means predefined ready-made programs which will provide help to you at a beginners or example programs. Next one, you can create two separate folders inside TC folders, SRC or output folder as a user defined or user specific folder, simply by following normal tools, normal steps of creating any folder. After creating two folders, it can be renamed as SRC or output. Then आउटपुट डायरेक्टरी के रिस्पेक्ट में जितने भी आप सोर्स फाइल आप जब भी सी प्रोग्राम्स क्रिएट करोगे लाइक ए डॉट सी, बाय डिफॉल्ट सारे के सारे प्रोग्राम्स क्रिएट होते हैं इन डिफॉल्ट केस इनसाइड बिन डायरेक्टरी, बट यू कैन चेंज दिस डिफॉल्ट लोकेशन एज एसआरसी बाय यूजिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ सी एडिटर. हाउ टू चेंज दिस लोकेशन वी आर डिस्कसिंग नेक्स्ट केस. नेक्स्ट वन, सेम एज आउटपुट, मीन्स जितने भी आउटपुट फाइल्स होंगे एग्जीक्यूट फाइल्स सारे के सारे एग्जीक्यूट फाइल्स क्रिएट कराएंगे इनसाइड output folder. This is all about familiar with Turbo C IDE.